apparatus had followed me to Aunt Olga's cities. He was watching me. Who was he to judge? He was devouring metal like any of us. He required it, like we needed blood to our hearts. It would not be my fault if the apparatus's heart stopped. The lands were drained from metal, but it was not my doing. But without him, the world would be blunt and cold. Order would unbalance. Easy.
Oh. I sold it.